It's official, blood. The Premier League has been suspended like Eric Cantona after he bro-kicked the youth in the stands, fam. Finally, bruv. Finally, that Corona Viroso, blood. I'm not going to say it, bruv. I'm not making light of it. But you get me? I'm not letting them demonetize the thing, fam. That Corona, blood. You know them way there? It's running wild like Hulkamania all over the gaff, bruv. And I just want to wish everyone that's been suffering with it, like, to get well soon and that. But for me, I'm glad they called the game off, bruv. I don't know who the UK think they were, bruv. You know what I mean? Being the last ones to do that, blood. I got a game on Sunday. I was panicking, fam. You know them way there? That's what it was. Panicking Skywalker, blood. I didn't want to go, fam. You get me? Trust me, fam. I never want it to be the end of the road like Boyz II Men for me. I'm just trying to live, blood. You know what I mean? Shout out Casanova, blood. I'm just trying to live. That's about it, fam. But for me, I'm glad that the game's been called off 100%. 100%, bro. Call that season off until May, yeah, because, yo, we've been holding some serious pepper, blood. We need time for our players to come back, fam. You know them way there. That is it, bruv. I didn't want to see us up against Man United. We would have been ripped apart, fam. You know them way there. Delhi, false nine and that. Nah, bro. Nah, bro. You know what I'm saying, bruv? And even after all of the things that Delhi did, and I don't know where his suspension for the thing he did is. Do you know what I mean? When he made light of the... You know what I mean? The Corona, blood, when he was joking with the guy in the airport. What happened with that, fam? Do you know what I mean? He was like, oh, he can't catch me, bruv. Well, to be fair, Dele Alli runs like he's taking a penalty, bruv. You know what I mean? And I'm talking for the whole 90 minutes, so it's definitely catching him, bruv, if it comes around, innit? You know them way there, but... Yeah, man. Obviously, this was supposed to be my preview for the Man United game, but there's no point previewing a game that is not going to happen, blood. I don't think it's not happening behind closed doors. You get me? It's been called off, bruv. You know what I mean? Finito, blood. Chief Keith, not happening, blood. You know what I'm saying, fam? It's like your gal didn't turn up at the altar, bruv. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? It won't go on. The service is over. But yeah, nah, I just want to say as well, obviously, I heard that... Mikel Arteta caught it as well. Like, I wish him a speedy recovery. Come on, bro. Like, banter aside, innit? You know what I mean? Yeah, man can run jokes like Corona Arsenal and all of them thing there, but it's not funny, blood. You know them way there. It's not. Like, Callum Hudson-Odoi as well. Do you know what I mean? A lot of people, you know what I mean? A lot of chocolate men and that. We were getting gas, fam. A lot of black people thinking, oh, we can't catch Corona, this, that and the other, melanin, rah, 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 rah. Fam. Odoi got that, blood. You know what I mean? He's after eight, bruv. Odoi is after eight and he caught that, fam. He dealt with it quick in like 2 days and that, but anyone can catch it, fam. Anyone can catch it. That's pretty much what it is, bruv. Everyone raiding stores, blood. You know what I mean? The shelves getting cleaned off, blood. Cleaned off. You think that every flipping customer was a custodial workers, fam, the way they're cleaning shelves, blood. It's an absolute madness, fam. That's pretty much what a guan. That's pretty much what a guan. So I don't know, fam, but yeah, I don't know when that, well, the league, they're saying April the 3rd, but God willing, you know what I'm saying, things improve, they get a cure and whatnot, because this is a madness. But me personally, I'm glad that they called it off, fam. I'm happy they called it off. You know what I mean? I don't have to go to the game on Sunday and put myself at risk and all of them thing there, because I wasn't sure if I was going anyway. As much as I wanted to, I'm not really trying to panic and do all of them thing there, but fam, it's a mazzoline, blood, it's a mazzoline, fam. So yeah, man, like, this is just a quick video to let you, man, know that the season has been postponed, blood. Do you know what I mean? And to be honest, fam, I'm happy, blood. Trust me, bro, you, man, be seeing the pepper that I've been holding. Our team is depleted, fam. You know them way there, bruv. I couldn't even choose you the next selection, fam. Do you know what I mean? Man's in one competition and I still need that to just slow down, fam. Trust me, turn that Premier League into Bobby Valentino, fam. Slow that down. You know what I mean? I don't care when you make it end, fam. You think I care about the Euros, blood? I don't, fam. You know what I mean? Make it go on into that, blood. That's pretty much what it is, innit? It's one of them things, bruv. Trust me, bro. Like, man used to, like, you know what I mean, bruv? Like, Tottenham don't win anything. England hasn't won anything, bruv. It's just a hard knock life, fam. Trust me, that's why I wore my Jamaican shirt. And you know that them man don't even play competitive games, really. Like, so it's peak, fam. It's actually peak, bruv. But let me end this on a positive note. I just want to wish everyone, you know what I'm saying, like a speedy recovery, because even when I did a live, there were people that were in like a quarantined cruise ship and them thing there, innit? So I just want to wish everyone a speedy recovery, you know them way there. And yeah, blood, I'll be back, fam. Just because that thing I go on, the content's still coming, fam. The content's still coming. Just no, blood. Jeez, fam. Smash a like on the vid.